Hi friends, welcome to Exciting Art World. Today I am going to show you the picture of Surya Jyotika and also I am going to tell their love story. Going to the video, subscribe our channel Exciting Art World. Surya and Jyotika first met during the filming of movie Puvalam Kettupar in 1999, which was Surya's fifth film and Jyotika's third. Both were not big stars by that time, but they were doing some really good work. She was from Mumbai, trying to make her mark in the Tamil film industry. Didn't know Tamil. Jyotika made an effort to learn the language. Surya was attracted towards his sincerity and dedication. He even said in an interview that she was on the only woman on the set of the movie. And what he really liked is that she would treat her assistant with dignity. But it was more like a crush and things did not go beyond that point since Surya was a shy. Was obviously not end. The story of Surya Jyotika marriage is very cute one. It was sometime in 2001. One day that Surya was passing by one of the sets where Jyotika was filming and they both bumped into each other. Jyotika was a big star by this time and Surya's break was yet to come. It is said that Jyotika saw Surya and one of her assistants to call him. Soon they started chatting and then things took the turn for the best from there. It is said that after that second meeting, Surya and Jyotika became close pals. According to industry, insider and friends of the two, Surya would even invite her to parties and events, slowly introducing her to his close group of friends too. By late 2001, Surya's 8th film Nanda was out for release and Jyotika was there at its premiere but watched it from the projector room instead. She then recommended Surya's name to director Gautam Menon for his next movie Kaka Kaka. Jyotika was already finalized for the film and since she was a big star, her recommendations could not have been taken lightly. Kaka Kaka is most commercially successful film of Surya's career. Surya and Jyotika marriage finally came out. The time when the film Kaka Kaka released was when pair is said to have got engaged. It was an event without much fanfare and it is said that Surya got engaged to Bai sometimes to convince his parents about his relationship with Jyotika. Time went by and in spite of all the hurdles and challenges faced by the pair, their love only grew stronger and stronger day by day. It reached the perfect culmination point in the year 2006 and finally Surya Jyotika marriage took place on 11th September 2006. The couple kicked off the wedding ceremonies by first having Mehendi ceremony on 10th September. The venue was the Park Shuren Hotel in Chennai and the wedding ceremony started at 7 a.m. Surya was dressed in white silk dhoti and silk shirt while Jyotika was seen in pink silk sari with diamond necklace. Jyotika quit her acting career after her marriage. She relocated to Chennai from her residence in Mumbai. The couple was blessed with daughter Diya in 2007 and the son Dev in 2010. Surya is one man who has always maintained a humble candor. It is said that every successful man has a supportive and caring woman behind him. They both complement each other very well. Jyotika and Surya's marriage, it is so true. The bridal box wish them the very best. If you like this video, like it, share it, comment it, subscribe it, click the bell icon without fail. Catch you in next video. Keep watching our channel. Bye. Thank you.